another walk in London. The doddering dollies were a stunt to introduce a new type pedestrian crossing known as Pelicans. They're push-button controlled, and there to be the first button pusher was Richard Marsh, Minister of Transport. The crossings, which also came into operation on the same day in Bristol, Lincoln and Reading, give the walker the okay with a visual indication. Making a safe crossing with the minister was the Lord Mayor of Westminster. For blind pedestrians, there's an audible signal. For the motorist's part, he is warned by a traffic light. When it flashes amber, he must give way. It looks like a good safety idea so long as both drivers and pedestrians keep to the rules of courtesy and caution.